This is the first week in Advent, and many churches that follow the Advent season will celebrate with a particular theme for a week. And the first week in Advent is hope. So when we look at hope, how does that differ from faith? Well, if you've been following me, you might have caught my video about a week ago where I talked about what faith is. It's not just merely belief in something. It is confidence in. It is that overwhelming trust in something based on what we know, what we've experienced. So when we have faith in Jesus Christ, it's truly based on what we have experienced, what we have seen, what we know to be true. When we talk about hope, it's a little bit different, but not significantly so. Unlike hope in the weather, we wish for something. Hope in the Christian faith is a little bit stronger because it is the basis of the word faith, but forward-looking. So it's a confidence in something that will happen in the future based on everything we know to be true today. So, for example, in 1 Peter 3:15, where it tells us to always be prepared to give an answer for the hope that is in us, it is, why are we looking forward with such anticipation? What gives us that information? And based on that, we can talk about our faith, which is the foundation of our hope. Something to contemplate this week as you look at hope in your life. Blessings on you today.